say, Jane?
Yes, John?
I've something to tell you this morning, dear wife. But one day like this we'll never be in our life. For it's now 50 years since the clergyman spake in a clear ringing voice. With its ring I leave in.
Let me see, so it is. It's just 50 years gone. Let us live our own wedding day over, dear John. Let us go to the church with our cheeks all aglow, with a love in our hearts that we had years ago. Oh, for the golden vision, oh, for the crimson glow, oh, for the golden daydream, 50 years ago. Oh, for the fairy voices and the songs we used to sing, telling of heavenly joys, my dear, found in our way.
It's been more than 50 years since we met and loved each other. You were just 18.
I'm 68 now, John.
Yes. And your beautiful hair was as black as jet then, dearie.
It's whiter now. Ah, but I don't fret. As long as I've got you, John. Do you remember the wedding ceremony, John? Just after we'd been made man and wife. How jealous you were of the parson when he was about to give me the kiss.
Yes, but I wanted to be the first. And I was the first, wasn't I, dear?
Yes, John, the first and the last.
Ah, those bells. Think, just 50 years ago, Jane, we walked to the old church yonder and listened to the gentle words of the old parson that made us man and wife.
I can see you now, John, in your 19th suit and your ruffled shirt.
And how those ruffles did tickle my chin. And you, dear Jane, in your simple white gown, how nervous you were when the parson said, will you have this man be your lawfully wedded husband? You said, I don't know. Ask Mother.
And you, John, you were nervous too.
Oh, no, Jane, I wasn't nervous.
Then why did you drop the ring and make poor Samuel sinking, nearly have apoplexy looking for it?
Well,
I can see them all now. Your mother so proud and happy, leaning on the arm of your father.
And your father and mother, smiling through the tears they couldn't suppress at the flying of the first bird from the nest.
They have all passed away now.
Yes. Ah, you've been a good wife to me all these years, Jane.
And you've been a kind, loving husband, John.
And have you been happy, dear?
So happy that it seems almost like a dream. Oh, for the gold.